Hi guys, before starting this video, I want to say something. Our vision to be in YouTube purpose actually show best practices for professional people, but any revenue, even one penny, will be donated to children leukemia research and treatments, and we will announce such donation in public. Thank you for supporting us and thank you for watching. In this video, I will talk about team trainings, how to train our team members, and I use metaphor how to train my dragon. Please stay and watch. See you. Hello everyone, welcome my channel OPM Red Pill. Do you remember OPM, Organizational Project Management? And Red Pill coming from Matrix movie. Do you wanna take Red Pill or Blue Pill? You can read explanation in description section. Welcome this video. This video I will talk about training. Our team members like a dragon, powerful. We like them, very cute dragons, very strong dragons. This metaphor actually mentions that they can use their powers, their knowledge in good way or wrong way. If we don't help them to use powers here, skills and experiences, and maybe they make big mistakes. So during projects, we need to plan our team trainings. Please don't underestimate this one. When we are developing our team, training mandatory. Trainings can cover technical, management or administrative topics. Review skills, analyze training requirements, find training options, delivery models like instructor-led trainings or online trainings, in-house training, hands-on training, on-the-job training, in-person training. Also another thing, don't forget to train yourself. Make training plan for you. You are maybe project manager, product manager. When you are doing a project, please also put some training items for yourself. Another things, project managers, we are forgetting to calculate cost of training. Training is cost. Allocate budget and time. All stakeholders should take this step seriously. That's why prioritize training and put them in project schedule. Then everybody take it seriously. In your project plan, project schedule, training items, team trainings. During that week, team is training. That's why we cannot continue project execution because team on the training like that. Please write items. So powerful tools and techniques. Training gap analysis. What is our team skills and what skills we need? What kind of trainings help them to go level 2 skills level, level 3 skills level? So make gap analysis. Training cost estimation, cost estimate. Pairing. Two people, they can sit together, they can work together, they can teach each other. Pairing, post trainings assessment. After trainings, don't forget assessments, certifications, international certification, for example, good for assessments. And some artifacts, some documents, training plan, mandatory documents, write this plan. Training calendar, Microsoft, you can do calendar and training dates, you can see there. Update team skills spreadsheet. Spreadsheets important artifact, document. And you can see my previous videos that spreadsheets, I talk about this. Make what kind of skills and what kind of competence and what kind of total experience years. Simple spreadsheet, skills spreadsheet. And gap analysis, options, pairing, don't forget cost estimate, and don't forget to make training plan and calendar. plan it and throughout during the execution, project execution also you can see some additional skills and you can find additional trainings necessary for the team. During project execution you can see that. You can analyze this together with team. Any needs, training needs, of course, together with team, better to talk with them. Thank you for listening me. Please subscribe this channel. If you want scholarship or discount from our bootcamps, PMP, Risk Management Bootcamp, Agile Bootcamp, CAPM or Program Management Certification bootcamps, please subscribe this channel or send email to me, sergio@navese.com. Navese.com. And one stone, two birds. Subscribe now, get scholarship discounts and get notification for new videos. Thank you for watching me. See you at next videos. Thank you.